mu belly poga, Abiba the Eagle parakia. Kalu betwani kijenela, anyagi betwani kiwi kalu. Uwinyo becha mu belly poga, Abiba the Eagle parakia. Iyagale, iyagale, niti kwelo. Iyagale, iyagale, iyagalo. Iyagale, niti kwelo. Iyagale, 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 iyagale. Kalu betoni kijelela, Abiba the Eagle niti kwelo. Uwinyo becha mu belly poga, chengu bepodu iwi kwelo. Uriama Abiba cha, Abiba, Ugorunam, Abiba cha, Ugorunam, Uinya Abiba, Uinya Ugorunam, Uinya Abiba cha, Uinya Ugorunam, Uinya Abiba. That's the eagle. The eagle is one of the birds that you find in Uganda. It's a strong bird, feeds on only fresh meat. The eagle is one of the birds that I admire. It has a nature of taking time to go up into the mountain for a fast. It cleans out its system. It's also known for its great hunting skills, perfect eyesight, and perfect catch. Once it sets its eye on something, a prey, it will dive swiftly and it never misses. Uwinya Abiba, Uwinya Ugorunam, Uwinya Abiba cha, Uwinya Ugorunam, Uwinya Ugorunam. Now that's the marabou stock. It's a large bird found in the stock family. People love to call it the undertaker. It feeds on everything, metal, stoned, rotten stuff, fresh stuff. Also took time to clean Kampala City. Walks around with a sack of acid hanging below his neck. I love the Uwinya Ugorunam because of his, you know, elegant movement. Walks around with its hands folded behind his back. Kind of amusing. I love it so much, huh? Uwinya Abiba! Uwinya Ugorunam! Uwinya Abiba cha! Uwinya Ugorunam! Uwinya Gwenu! Now that's the unfortunate chicken. Now this is a fact. Did you know that the chicken is a very soft-hearted bird? It actually gets depressed, and when it does get depressed, its feathers fall off its body. And this is another fact, that the chicken is a very sensitive bird in protecting its chicks. When you approach its territory, it will fight for its dear life. I'm very sure most of you as children were scratched by chicken. But this is another fact, that no single household and no restaurant can survive without a chicken recipe. Is that a true fact? So as the saying goes, we need to live and let live, right? Because that's just like the Abiba and the Ugorunam. We all feed on chicken, but we should take it slow, right? Uwinya Abiba, Uwinya Ugorunam, Uwinya Abiba cha, Uwinya Ugorunam. Yale chengu pepodu. Ikiki, 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 iki